The cost has gotten astronomical.
Hulu, Netflix, Amazon Prime, services that consumers are currently using instead of cable. Cutting the cord, only on Fox 28 News at 10. Wednesday, Tom Powell investigates the future of TV. Rising costs of cable are turning some viewers off. Cutting the cord, only on Fox 28 News at 10. Wednesday, Tom Powell investigates the future of TV.
They'd have to cut the price substantially for me to keep the cord.